Three U.S. Marines are dead after an aircraft that they were in crashed off the coast of Australia. 23 Marines in total were on board the Osprey aircraft that went down during a training exercise Sunday morning. Officials say they were flying as part of a routine training exercise. Five of the Marines on board were transported to a nearby hospital with serious injuries. Recovery efforts are still ongoing, and the cause of that crash is still under investigation.